Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Welcome aboard the Rogue Shack. Grip is one of your core force powers. Excellent. Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth and left and right. Good. Note that you cannot move while concentrating in this manner. Now use the right stick to move the object up, down, left and right. Excellent, Master. Now, prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels. Excellent, Master! You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold the grip button to grip an object, then point the left stick in the direction you wish to throw and release the grip button. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you.
Ah!
completed this training module.
Roxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rom Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I'd bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow.